July 1st, and I just woke up. It's about 9 a.m. I just brushed my teeth and put my contacts in, but today is going to be like a self-care video, and it's going to go like, I'm going to do some tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm shopping, so like, I'm just going to put these 2 days together, but today I'm getting my eyelashes done, and I'm really excited. Then I also need to get my nails done, so I want to take you guys along with me. But before that, I usually like wake up and wash my face, and I want to show you guys what I wash my face with. So usually I just take a cleanser in the morning. This is the cleanser, and I just wash my face. And then after, I'm like bending over because I don't know where else to set this. After I wash my face, I usually go in with, this is the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cream, and I just take that and put it on my face. Oops. I don't really put a lot just because this little bottle is like 20 bucks and it's literally 0.5 ounces. But I just wrap that everywhere. And then when I'm done putting moisturizer on, I just take one of my cotton rounds and I take toner, and this is the Kylie Skin Vanilla Toner, which I swear by, I'm not kidding you, this makes my skin feel amazing, and it smells good. So I just put some on a cotton round and just wipe it, sometimes dab on my face. And I feel like this really wakes me up in the morning for some reason. I don't know why. I usually have dirt too. Even if I wash my face. Well, actually that's pretty clean. So I go in with the toner. And then after that, I go in with eye cream, and I have two eye creams. This is my night eye cream, but the Kylie Skin I use in the morning, because I just feel like the night one's like cooling, and this one's more like, I don't know, expensive, but this one just feels like a wake up one to me. So I just put some on my face and dab that into my eyes, under my eyes actually. And then after I put my eye cream on, I just spray this. It's a different kind of toner. This is the Kapari Coconut Rose Toner. And I usually just spray this all over my face. And add a lip balm. This is the Laneige lip mask. I use it at night. I use it in the morning. I use it during the day. I use it all the time. Because I swear by it. And I really just put this over my lips to make them very moisturized. And that's all I do. So yeah. So now I'm just gonna, I took a shower last night, but as you can see, my hair is like really dry, so I really just wanna wash my hair in the tub, I think, and put it up, cause I am getting my eyelashes done, so yeah, and I really wanted a clean face, so let's do that. My bra. This is like a jacket. It's kind of cold right now. And this is the Lululemon jacket. And then what are these ones? Are these my Lulus? And then I'm just gonna wear those and my Gucci slides, I think. I don't know. It'll probably be too hot for the jacket, but I'm gonna just bring it because I get chilly. So I'm gonna put that on. Go downstairs, eat something, grab a coffee, head out. Right now, I'm just gonna apply some lotion and perfume. I just put deodorant on. And like I said, I'm not putting makeup on just because I'm getting my eyelashes done and I just don't want makeup on. And I have a doctor's appointment today, so I also might bring you guys along. It's my 32, 33 week ultrasound. And then I also have an appointment tomorrow. That's just like a 2 week checkup. Oh, so busy with these baby appointments. Because I have two this week, one next week. Skip the fall. No, wait. Two this week, one next week, one the week after that. Then I skip a week, then I go back. And then it's every week after that. So that's like crazy to me. This is the purse I'm currently wearing. This is from Revolve. And I got it last year, like last season. And I kind of forgot about it because I got my Speedy 30 by Louis Vuitton. And I've been wearing that. But I just felt like switching it up because the Louis is not really a summer bag, if you know what I mean. Okay, let me go show you guys my outfit. So this is what I put on. As you see, the Lulus. This is the jacket, but I think it's going to be too hot, honestly, for this. So I don't know. I'm just going to bring it. And then my Lulu Wonder Unders, but yep, let's get rolling, people. So I think I'm gonna pick up a smoothie before I go, but I'm just gonna make myself a bagel right now because I'm starving. And a smoothie usually doesn't fill me up. These are the pills I usually take, but I take them like during the day because they make me feel sick in the morning, like really bad. But this is my prenatal and DHA. I take the Spectrum because I don't like the ones that have fish oil. They make me puke. And then this is just ferrous sulfate. And I just take one of these every day. They're just like a red pill. They're for iron because I'm anemic. We just found out I was anemic when I got my blood test for my glucose test. So I take that. And I usually take that at night time too. But right now, I'm just waiting on my bagel and I'm about to let my dogs out. I think he wants to go. You want to go? Hey. So I currently just left my house. Fuck. I could have made that light. And I'm on my way to Pulp right now to get a smoothie, and yeah, that's what's about to happen. I'm really excited. I'm really nervous because I don't want my eyelashes to look like shit. I don't want them to fall out either. I hear, like, I've heard bad like reviews from like other people, not this girl. This girl actually like looks like she does an amazing job, and all her clients seem happy, so I am very excited, but nervous, and I can't like stay still, so this might be a problem, but it's okay. And my friend is meeting me, and she's getting hers done as well, and then I think I might have time to go get my nails done after. I am not sure yet, because my appointment for the doctor's is at 3:20, but and my appointment right now is at 10:30, so I think honestly I'll have time to get my nails done. Because I go to this place where it's only $15 for shellac, and I don't get a manicure because I don't need you to rub my hands for $20 more. I just think that's like a waste of money. So it takes her like 10 minutes to do my nails, literally 10 minutes, and they come out great. So I think I might do that. And that's the update. And I'm gonna get coffee today. I have to get coffee today. I just will probably get it after my nail appointment or something because I like it like, oh no, wait, I can't do it before my doctor's appointment. I'll be like shaky. So maybe after my doctor's appointment. And I have homework to do too. So that's something I needed to get done. I'm writing a paper that's due on July 13th and it's only 8 pages, but like I just have to form the essay and shit. And it's gonna take me a minute to find some research, but yeah. So that's the update, people. Hi guys, so it is like 2 hours later. My phone's on like 5% and I forgot my charger. But I just got my lashes done and I'm actually like obsessed with them. I will show you guys more when... I will show you guys more like when I'm at home and like to sit down and talk about how like the experience was. And I love them. They're not too long. They're not too obnoxious to the point where you can tell like they're really fake. But like it does add some volume, which I really like. And I'm so happy. I think they look so good. And now I'm going to get my nails done. So that's what's about to happen. But yes, I am absolutely obsessed with them. They look so good. Oh my god. Now time to fix these bad boys. I think I'm just gonna rip off all the gel because I think they charge to take the gel off, and I'm not about that life. If you know what I mean. So I just got them done and I got number 81, just pearl pink, and I absolutely love them. I think they're so pretty. And yeah, it took like 25 minutes, which isn't bad. It's 2:02. So I am currently back home. I'm about to leave. My mother is actually picking me up so we can go together. But this is what the lashes look like now that I'm home. I think they look so good. You don't put mascara on them. No. Wait. On the back, like the bottom. Like on the bottom lashes. I will. But, yes.
I felt like if she had kept it at the profile, it was a better picture. She kept turning it around.
Just left the doctor's office. I'm currently in the middle. So it's day two and I am going to Lululemon today, but I'm not like going crazy because I mean I'm pregnant, I can't really wear much. I'm just getting a pair of leggings that I've been really wanting. But I just woke up, checked the front porch, and have 3 packages. So I'm just gonna open these with you guys. So the first one's from Target, and I know what this is. It's for my diaper changing pad. So it is a little unicorn brand. Muslin, I don't know. Cotton muslin. And it's just like this cute little deserty looking thing. I really need a sharp object. Oh my god, this is so cute. So this is what I got for the thing, and I'm doing like baskets under the table, and they're gonna be like brown wickered, so this will like be the theme. That's really cute. Okay, cool. Excited. I just ordered a dress because it's so hot and Ollie wears leggings, and I figured this will show off my bum pretty well. So this is just like a long maxi dress. Very cute. And then H&M. The first thing I got him were these little shorts. It's gonna be like really warm out, so that's why I got these. And then I also got a little jumpsuit, whatever you call this, romper jumpsuit with stars. I think this is super cute. And then, I ordered more shorts. All right, here we go. Then I ordered 2 more shorts. 1 gray pair, And this is what, blue? One blue pair. And then these are just little hats for him. 2 to 6 months, it says, so that should fit him. Cute little baby hats with ears. Oh my god, they're so freaking adorable. And then this is the last thing, but this isn't gonna fit him until next year. Because it's like 9 to 12 months, but I just thought it was really cute, so I got him this hoodie. But yes, so I'm gonna get ready. My friend is coming over, and we're gonna go to Lululemon.
Yeah. When I get chills at night, I feel it deep inside. Without you, yeah. Know how to satisfy.
So I just got home, and I showed a little bit of footage, not that much, but I'm gonna show you guys what I got. So the first thing I got was this Hydro Flask, and this is the 24 ounce one. I just thought this was super duper cute, so I got that. And then I got this headband from Lulu. Overpriced headband, but of course I got it. And then the last thing, I just got one more thing from Lulu. I got these camo print leggings. What was that? And I think they're super cute. So yeah, that's what I got. That is some self-care. You know, you gotta shop, you gotta get your nails done, your eyelashes, you know, good skincare routine. But thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.